we've got the S and Eagles of the weather. We're going to start off with way, what we're trying to promote today is we just break every corporate kind of side of play, which is basically designed for sporting teams, groups, friends, or corporates. And it's like a half day
from So everything you can do at a normal gym, plus you can do retreats, sporting teams, one-day activities, adventure in combination with training. So, and as it grows, it's just going to be more and more getting added to it. So it's pretty much like a blank slate almost for creativity as well. So because of the surrounding environment, which Ray's no doubt mentioned, there's water activities, land-based activities, gym-based activities, adventure courses, challenge courses.
So what we'll do guys, we'll go around the side here and we'll get into what we'd normally do. And normally what we do, part of this would flow into, say we're going to do a water challenge, getting all your kit, you get this, you're given a map, you've got to figure out where you're on the map, and you get that kit to a certain point, you build a raft. And you can actually figure it out, or we give the guys a chance where we give you a mock-up of the raft.